rigged or Drew gets it.
Help me.
Was that good?
Yeah, I thought you did good.
Yeah, I would have bought it.
Yeah, I was scared.
Good, because I thought, you know, maybe I ordered it. Now, human, you stay here in the holding cell, and we will be back to check on you later.
Oh, wish I didn't go hunting for elites. Man, I wish I was back at the set of Halo 3 Jackass. What was that explosion? Woohoo! We're here for you, Drew!
Sorry.
Woohoo! Yeah. Get back in town!
Here we go, on the road again.
Okay, not gonna Thanks, guys, for saving me.
No problem, man. You know we always got your back.
Yeah, so what do we do now?
Do we even have to ask?
I'm Austin
and I'm Drew Dooley.
And I'm Ron Turner.
And this is Halo 3 Jackass! Woo!
So, guys, I was thinking, considering this is our last Halo 3 Jackass video, I figured we should go out with a huge boom.
Yeah, we can bring back the old favorites and the secret stash.
Secret stash? What's that?
Oh yeah, you don't know about the secret stash.
Follow me.
Man, this is a short hallway.
No.
I'm Ron Turner.
And I'm Drew Dooley.
And I'm Austin Stanley.
And this is Escape from Snowbound.
Let's do this!
Yeah! Let's go!
Oh, God, they're already firing!
Be careful, guys. We're very careful.
Dude, there's an invisible wall here.
Invisible wall? This is a madhouse.
Oh, my God.
Gross. Austin, I have to tell you something. If I don't make it back alive, tell that time that gets in my lawn to get off my lawn.
Can't do, buddy.
What? Screw those retards.
Thank God it was good. Let's
listen to it. Hi, I'm Austin Stanley.
And I'm Ron Turner.
And I'm Drew Dooley.
And these two idiots are getting their butt pierced.
What?
Yeah, I forgot to tell you, both of you are getting your butt pierced.
I thought it was Drew.
I thought it was Pudge.
Both of you.
So... Pudge gets it first.
Alright, Pudge, he said you're first, so...
Oh, come on.
Bend down. Take it like a man. Alright, here
we
go.
That's what she said.
Oh!
Okay.
Freaking hurts.
Alright, Drew. Your turn.
Oh, I don't think so.
You...
No, you have to catch me.
Dude, I don't want to do this.
Oh, my butt.
Drew, it don't... Drew...
It hit me everywhere but my back.
Drew, it didn't have to be like this. That's what I just want you to let you know. It didn't have to be like this. I'm Austin Stanley.
And I'm Drew Dooley.
And I'm Ron Turner.
And this is the Mega Rant.
The Mega Rant?
Yeah.
Wait,
what?
Hi, everybody. My name's Drew Dooley, and this is my good friend,
Austin Stanley.
We're gonna do a tribute to Evel Knievel. You ready, Austin?
I'm ready, Drew.
Let's do this thing.
Not sure, cameraman. Follow Drew, that's right there.
Yeah, follow me in the right direction. And I got a friggin' monkey working the camera. Going up. Yeah, right. Right. Who's working the controls in this thing?
Sorry.
To the right. No. To the right. Now to your left. Alright. 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Lift up! I can see Pudge's house from here. Oh, look. A squirrel. Look out, squirrel!
I'm Austin Stanley, and this is messing with my friends Drew and Ryan. Hey guys, come here. I think I found some Warhammers.
What Warhammers? Do you hear that, Drew?
I've got a few more of those.
Oh,
yeah. All right. I think they're down here.
Yeah, they're down here. Wait a minute. Doesn't it seem like a little deja vu?
I think this has happened before.
Yep. Then Austin came out, went over there, got some kind of random vehicle, and flew at us in about 3 seconds from now.
He's gonna do it again.
Yep.
Yeah,
there he is.
From this time.
Don't think so.
Bomb jump 2.0.
What's the 2.0 for?
Well, instead of us jumping like normally, we are going to have a little special friend come and jump for us.
Who is it?
I can't really tell, but his name starts with a C.
Ooh, I have a question. Is it Chuck?
Yeah, Drew, it's Chuck.
Yay! Chuck's gonna come over for a sleepover.
Yeah, Drew, sleepover, yeah. You watch out for him, okay?
I'll be checking out for Chuck.
You do that.
Oh, Chuck is coming up at 10 o'clock, and it's only 11:30.
Hello, Craig.
Craig? Hey. Craig? I thought his name was Chuck.
What? No, Drew, his name's Chuck.
So you said something about the Serenity Papers?
Yeah, they're up there on the pillows.
Those look more like bombs to me.
No, they're pillows.
Why would you keep them up there?
For safety reasons, you know.
Well, okay.
Yeah, all the papers are signed, everything, standard issued forms. Alright. Just go on up there. Okay. Alright.
I don't see anything.
They're back there.
Why are you guys backing up?
No reason.
No reason at all.
I swear I don't see anything.
Dig between the cracks.
Oh,
you might find
Chuck.
Yeah?
It's too late to go back now.
Where'd he go?
Uh-oh.
Craig!
Chuck!
Craig!
Come on, Craig!
Craig!
Where'd you go, Chuck?
Yeah, I found Craig, everybody. I found Craig.
There he is.
Drew, his name is Craig.
No, it's Chuck.
Drew, his name is Craig.
Yeah, Drew,
it's Craig.
No, it is not. His name is Chuck.
Dude, his name is Craig, I swear.
No, it's Chuck.
He captured you.
It's Chuck. Chuck, 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 Chuck.
He held you captive.
It's Craig.
Oh my god.
It's Chuck. Chuck.
No, Drew, it's Craig.
We're pretty sure it's Craig.
I knew it!
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through.